And you think about that goal as well. I mean, Andy Bolson could have been very selfish and had a shot himself, but realized that Seaton was in a much better position.
Duke, Ina Olsen bringing it down, slides it across, Michael Seaton! Ina Olsen, Seaton connection once again, right on cue, and it's 2-1 Orange County, two unanswered goals in about 3 minutes.